We are reviewing the whole process and the content of the parade. As a result of the tragedy that occurred on Friday, the union leaders and executives, and indeed the entire nation, we're very concerned about how the parade has been transformed into what it is today.